Shamubeel, what does ambition mean to you?
It means growth. It means doing things that are satisfying to you and things that make you happy.
So are you ambitious?
I think enormously. Very driven. I think a lot of the things I aim for may not seem like they're ambitious to other people. I like to spend a lot of time with my kids. I like to have a lot of free time. Those things are really important for me. I like to have an impact on changing the conversations for New Zealand. They don't necessarily translate to necessarily kudos or dollars, but I think those are things that are personally important. And then I have my professional work where I'm also ambitious, but that's measured more in dollars and cents. I don't think I'm unique. I think most people have different things that they get satisfaction from. I think we all have different compartments in our lives that give us satisfaction, and ambition can be different things in each of those different paths. Certainly for me, I think the family stuff is really important because of the way I grew up, where in our family, family was important, and that's part of me, part of my value system. When it comes to work ethic, that's also kind of inherited from what I saw with my parents. They're very hardworking, so work is important. But also, again, from, you know, growing up in my family, you know, making an impact on your community was quite a big thing for my parents, is a big thing for my parents. So that's kind of come through, but we can't all have the same way of making the same impact. So I think what you do to make yourself happy and ambitious is suited to your own personality and your own way of doing things. What pops into my head is probably my parents, who are very ambitious for us, the kids, right? So I've got a sister and myself. And I think they've always been very ambitious for us rather than ambitious for themselves. So I think they had their own ambitions, but they put so much energy into having these big dreams for us, which were not necessarily well-defined, but just dreams that were big, which I thought was really cool. Conformity is, I think, part of our culture. It is in every culture, but a little bit more so here than others. And less of that, I think, would be really helpful.